sea that may remind you of a plant. Anything that kind of moves around in the current, maybe how a tree would in the breeze. Well, what you're looking at in those cases are living soft coral.
Nice catch. I got
just
it.
Just get a picture of your face for me, Johnson. Mouth open.
Social Security card, all that kind of stuff. Oh no, that's not good enough. You need to have a passport.
Yeah, because it's a national.
But see, it never was like that before. I mean, it used to be, you know, since 9/11, they started all that stuff.
Right.
You need a passport, you need a birth certificate.
Birth certificate? Who's going to have
that around? I can make a birth certificate. You know, I can go online and make my own. And this guy was giving me shit. He wasn't gonna let me back in. He scanned my ID card. He goes, if you go back into Mexico and come back again, I'm not letting you back in. Crazy.
Yeah. We prefer it to be a plastic cup. State of Florida still says that if you're being an asshole, I can take you to jail.
Oh, yeah, I understand.
It's called officer discretion. It's a misdemeanor for every container.
So I'm stumbling down the street spilling beer.
Yeah, if you're
also sort of New Hampshire, and if you're seen outside, you can think
well, yeah, but we're a tourist town.
Yeah, exactly. So it kind of kills the tourism. If you don't touch anywhere on your own. Wow. All right, that's interesting.
But if you are causing a scene or whatnot, then yeah, we can take it to jail.
Understandable. Absolutely. Thank you very much.
Good to know.